Here's another GenX thought of the day.
Have you ever wondered why GenXers are so self-reliant, independent, angry, stressed out assholes?
It's because during our most important formative years of life, we were the least parented and least nurtured generation in the entire history of the US.
It's true. And so although we're the coolest generation, we are also the generation that just doesn't give a fuck. We're like the epitome of the middle child. You're welcome.